Hey guys, WW5 to team. Today, that on that there is getting. What are you? It's about. Doesn't look long, but. Let me tell you. After there, I kind of need it. So, here's the deal was I kind of keep this lawn, we kind of keep the lawn short, just keep it in a short range cut. So we're gonna. Maybe to go down to two. Okay, got it. Yep, we're not done. Keep this long and short. There she is. A John Deere 120. That's the John Deere 120. I've been for about 3 years now. About 2 years, two or three. Yeah, 3 years. This is the third year of mowing. I'm not gonna start it up. You know. Just take it out. I'm just gonna take it out. See if it needs it. We're gonna pull it out there. Put a three in it, see what it looks like. Put a three in it, see what it looks like first before we even do anything. Just to be sure. Just so I know what spots really need. There's a lot. You have to make sure that thing's out there. There's this thing. Just to push it out there. Now push it out there, be pushing. Just over there. See what it looks like on three. Okay, that looks like something. Okay. Now to assist starting this thing up. So get this moved out of the way. Don't even want any shit in the way once we're mowing. So you have to throw this up all the way in order to start this thing.
There.
let's start up here. First spot of the day. Right here. First spot to watch. First spot to get here. Thank you.
thick. It's thick right there.